giant slalom turns, the more technical section, carrying good speed. Can she hang on? And does so over half a second, steals the lead from her teammate. That's quite a clear margin.
So a victory to Regine Mösenlechner, who last season had ranked seventh in this discipline.